A beautiful big golden mahseer from the lovely Cauvery River in South India. My guide is Suban, and the bait is a large ball of ragi paste.
Right, I'm going to give it a long cast now behind that centre rock. I'm just feeding the line down now, watching the bait coming around so that it comes to rest just behind that rock there. Because hopefully that's where the mahseer line. This is a very good fish. Suban, it's gone a long way downstream. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, let's go. This fish has taken about 90 yards of line and it's gone a long way down in the rocks. Right, I'm gonna have to slow Suban, I'm gonna have to keep up this line. Okay? It feels a good fish, huh? This is the funny thing about mahseer fishing. One minute you're getting a suntan, the next you're like a nervous, gibbering wreck. Okay, Suban, which rock's it gone on? Okay. The fish is right in the middle of the river. Okay. Okay, it's going down, Suban. Yeah, it's going down. Very difficult to judge the size of this, whether this is very big or not, because it's stuck behind a rock here. And the line's plinked off. It's gone downstream, Suban. Okay. Whee. Whoa. Well, that went faster. It's around those middle rocks, Suban. Ooh, it's there. Okay. Bye. I'm trying to get round here to get onto the fish again, and it's not easy. The fish is right in the middle of the river. Okay. Okay, it's going down, Suban. Yeah, it's going down. Okay. Oh, it's there. This is the sort of stuff that brings us here year after year to India. To 110 degrees at midday, and to jump about on dangerous rocks. It makes you feel alive. It makes a near 50-year-old feel like a boy again. Although my friends might give you an argument. That's nearly ready, Suban. Nearly ready. Nearly ready. Oh, that's a good one. Do you want him in straight away, Suban?
Yes, sir.
Is he tired enough? Yeah? Okay, taking, taking. Oh, well done, Suban. That's a good one. Whew. Ah, well, about that then. Hey, whoa, what a good fight, Suban.
Yes.
Huh? What you have to do is try and calm down after that. That is incredible. What we're going to do now, we're going to put him on a stringer because the mahseer is even more tired than I am. We're going to leave him in the water, unhook him, and then we'll have a look at him. He wants to get his breath back. It's a good fish. What size is that, Suban? 50, 60?
Yes.
60, it's a good fish. Beautiful. Look at that enormous great head. Let's take the hook out while we're here. Oh, that's a lovely fish, Suban. Let's just get this hook out. Oh, that was well in there. Oh, look at the line. Very badly frayed. It's everywhere here. And that's what happened with the lead. It just slip. Oh, look at the line there. Look at that. Now, that's what happens when you're mahseer fishing. The line just gets shredded on the rocks, and sometimes it's shredded away to nothing. That's why we must use 40-pound test. If you use 20, it'll be gone in no time at all. I'll have to change that hook afterwards, Subban. Let's have a look at him. Bring him up here. Let's have a look. Bring him round this way. OK, up you come. Oh, it's a lovely fish, isn't it? Isn't that an incredible, incredible creature? You can see where the mahseer's got its power. Look at these fins. Enormous great tail root. That's where it gets its strength in the current, holding against this 10, 12 knots of water. Huge great scales. On a bigger fish than this, they'd be as large as a beer mat. These lovely barbels, look at those. And it feels on the bottom between the stones for its food. Very strong, semi-protrusible lips. Beautiful. I think most of all, the fins are its power. Incredible fins. And that's what brings us all the way to India to catch. It's a nice fish, Subban. What, about 60 pounds?
Yeah.
It's a lovely fish. You don't want to hold it too long, do you? Put him in the water. Just give him a bit of a breather. Beautiful. Lovely colours along the back there. Absolutely magnificent creature. One of the nice things about catching a beautiful creature like this is looking at it for the last time in the water, holding it there until it gets its breath back in the current, and then releasing it. So you ready to go, Subban?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Let him go. Away you go, my son. And he sinks down into the depths. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. Now that is absolute magic. Well done, Samantha.